Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. So it has been a really long time since I posted my last video and I can do nothing but apologize for that. The reason why is that honestly I have just been so flat out busy with my work. I literally haven't had a free second to myself to make a YouTube video. But now, luckily for me, work is actually slowing down. But in this time I'm planning to make plenty of videos. Hopefully I'm going to be doing a couple of uploads a week. So bear with me and there is a lot more videos coming your way. With today's video, I thought it would be appropriate to start getting into some holiday Christmas themed videos as we are almost in December. Now that I've sort of said what this video is going to be about, I guess it explains what I'm wearing. So this dress that I'm wearing is this little sparkly dress here, and this is from ASOS. And I bought this early on in the year. I actually wore this to my graduation, but I definitely think this is an appropriate dress for the holiday season. Like I said, I plan to do a lot of Christmas videos coming up, but the next few ones I'm going to do is actually going to be some DIYs on different Christmas decorations that you can make. But today what I thought I would do is go through some of the decor items that I've been buying up in the lead up to Christmas. So in Australia, they start stocking Christmas decorations typically around August, which I think is ridiculously early, and I try to hold off from shopping until October time. I have accumulated a little collection of items to this point. I just thought I would go through these items with you and give you some ideas about maybe ways to decorate your room. So the first thing which I have, I really haven't picked up, but this was actually given to me last year by my friend when she went to the Disney store. We don't have the Disney store in Australia, unfortunately, so it was when she was in London and she brought it back for me. But it's a Mickey Mouse candle, and I haven't opened it or anything. I haven't used it because I wanted to save it for the holidays. And obviously, I don't know if it's actually meant to be a holiday candle, but the gold and the red sort of screams Christmas, so I thought I'm going to keep this until the Christmas time. And it says that it's a blend of cool minty notes, warm chocolate, and fragrant evergreens. If you're wondering how to start decorating your room, then I definitely recommend that buying candles is a really, really good place to start. Another one of my favourite places to pick up candles from in Australia is actually Peter Alexander. And for those of you that are Australian, you'll know who I'm talking about. He actually sells pyjamas, lovely range of candles as well. So they're my favourites, so definitely go and check out what Peter Alexander has. One of my favourite stores to go to for Christmas decorations is definitely Myers. And not just so much going and buying, but I just really like to go there and look at all the different decorations that they have. Picked up a few different pieces from there already, and this was the first one that I got. And as soon as I saw this, I just fell in love with it. It's super cute. It's a little deer, and it's in the forest. Oh, my face looks really weird. They've actually put inside, I would guess, is some crystals. So you can see when I turn it like that, it looks like it's been snowing in the trees. I actually think this would be relatively easy to make. If you want, I'm happy to do a DIY tutorial on how to make some waterless snow globes. So if you want to see that, leave a comment down below and tell me that you do. Sticking with Myers, something else that I picked up from there, I always like to do some kind of arrangement in my room. In Myers, they were selling these things here. Just leaves and like little balls and flowers, and it's been spray painted with glitter, and then it's just got some bigger bits of glitter on as well. So I picked up a few of these, and I'm planning to put an arrangement together to just have like a big vase in my room. I'm also thinking of running some lights through here as well, and the lights that I'm going to use I picked up from Urban Outfitters. Also with these as well, I think I actually might pull this from my room and use it as a table display on Christmas Day for our lunch and dinner. Probably the cutest thing which I got was this little gingerbread house here, and this one actually came from Kmart. So I believe that they have Kmart in America. I'm not sure if they have it in Europe, but I'm guessing if I can buy it from Kmart in Australia, then you can probably buy it from Kmart in America too. And this is just a polymer clay house. So, you know, it's got these really cute little snowflake patterns on it. And then it's got a spray of glitter. Cool thing about this little house is when I turn it on, is that it actually has a light inside. And I don't know how well you can actually see that. You can kind of see it. But at night time, this looks really cool glowing in the dark. I really love clay decorations, and I don't know why, but I think it's because they kind of look edible, so it actually looks like food, and Christmas and food kind of go hand in hand, so it makes sense to buy clay decorations. Also, I've picked up a few more little deers for my family. I get these from a store called Pigeonhole. I already had a couple, but I decided that I wanted a few more for Christmas just so I have like a little colony of them. I love my little deers, and these ones are from Pigeonhole. The first lights which I like to use are just my hanging lights, and these are kind of made to mimic, I guess, snow icicles, so I think that's kind of cool. And then I just have these on a light setting where they kind of fade in and fade out. With these lights, I like to have my ball lights just running across the top, and these will glow sometimes and sometimes they won't, depending if they've got enough solar charge.
Then my other lights that I have, these are my snowflake lights. So what's cool about these is that they look like just a normal snowflake decoration in the daytime, but at nighttime, what I can actually do is turn them on and then they glow like this. And what's really cool about these two is that they actually change color. So if the pink ones move from like pink to red, and then the orange ones move from like yellow to orange, green ones move from light blue to green. So yeah, I think these look really, really pretty, especially paired up with my hanging lights. I think these look really, really nice in my room. And lastly, I just wanted to show you what my little gingerbread house looks like when I turn the light on. The light is a bit intense. I think the flicker's quite in your face, so I like to turn this off after a little bit. But yeah, this was my video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it, and please subscribe for more. I'll talk to you later. Bye!